Tonight's Fact or Fiction is brought to you by America's Finest Carpet.
In tonight's Fact or Fiction, we're looking into a cryptic picture going around online. It shows shelves in a garage and poses this question. Can you find the 6.5-foot snake in the picture? Many people have scoured the photo and swear there is nothing there. But there is. This one's fact. You have to have an eagle eye, really, but the snake's head is visible. There it is, tucked away between two boxes on the second shelf from the top. An Australian snake-catching company says the carpet python had been playing hide-and-seek inside the garage for several days. The company came out, bagged it, and released it into the bushland nearby. And